This is Dr. Raymond Gaske from Bradford Family Chiropractic in Marietta, Georgia. I'm going to go over today a few simple exercises for lateral epicondylitis or tennis elbow. We're going to be using a light weight. You'll choose a weight that you can comfortably do 10 to 15 repetitions with. In this case, I'm using a 5-pound weight. Our first exercise, we're going to be laying the forearm on a stable surface with the hand drop down into flexion with the weight, and we're just going to simply be extending that weight backwards. We're going to be doing this exercise 3 sets of 10 to 15 repetitions. This is called a wrist extension exercise for lateral epicondylitis. And again, this is Dr. Raymond Gaske from Bradford Family Chiropractic. Thank you.